people. When you work the jaw, you don't turn shoulder forward to grab it. You keep the shoulder where it is, but you must come forward. So your left foot steps to the side of the jaw on its left. So this is the stance you must adopt. Strong stance. The back foot is 90 degrees. You begin 45 degrees, straight foot onto that line. The jaw is in the line. So when you are into this jaw knockout, you don't actually look where you're positioning the jaw down to the ground. You should never do that. You should always be looking up here, ready. Now, the thing is cocky, so you push with the back foot. From here, next one, straight on. You squeeze, hand knee on, and the next one is you bring the jaw up. So the sensation is settling down. It's not up here, settling down. The next one is number four, she. So you flush, but you bring your left hand down and you adjust your back foot. And you do the thrust all at one. Up! It's not this and then that. There's one plus one. There's one movement. One. Now, you should feel the squeeze here. When you turn into this position. Again, you keep the hand knee upward. Isolation. You bring the jaw up and you bring your connection stronger. Then turn. Under. It's not just that. There's a movement of hip going with it. You thrust. You thrust with the hip. Draw. Now, you see I'm on the right side of that line. I'm going to go to the other side. It's very important to understand, sometimes you switch one side to one side. It's so important. Here, you switch again. Actually, you got that. You should do a thrust right here. And then, thrust. I'm using this line. Okay, it is quite singular. Red side, blue side. Okay? So, I'm on the middle. Here. Itch is going to be on the left side. Itch! Knee, blue side. Sun, red side. Chi, blue side. You lay on the blue side. Go. Knock, red side. Chich. Sit. More on the blue side. Touch. Poo. Stay on the blue side. Now you switch to the red side. Chu. Switch. And then now you switch on the blue side. Knee. Chu san. You don't go towards the far line. So when you attack, aiming towards you, right here, you step offline. And you aim towards it. Same on the other side. Offline. 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 So this is different. I hope you can see that. Okay?